here for tea talk. I should have made you tea. I'm sorry. This is our first tea talk, and I just came up with the name tea talk 2 seconds ago because I'm drinking tea. We have Miss Victoria Mordaunt. Say hello.
Hey.
She is our vocal, piano, and all-around performance and music teacher here at Mel's. And I just wanted to ask her a few questions so that you can get to know her and see the outstanding staff that we have here at Mel's School of Music and Theater. She's also got a lot of really awesome things coming up, so I just wanted to give her a chance to brag. So, so here's your chance. So, okay, Victoria, we got about 5 minutes before your student comes in. So, where did you grow up?
Grand Island.
Awesome, Buffalo native. And what? Where did you go to school?
For high school, I went to Grand Island, and I went to Villa Maria College.
Awesome. What did you study at Villa Maria?
Music performance.
Boom. There you go. And when did you realize that you wanted music to be your whole life?
I was probably 4 years old. My sister was taking piano lessons at the time. I was super intrigued, and I heard the ice cream truck outside, and I went upstairs and somehow played it by ear. I don't remember this, but.
Lovely.
And the way I kind of got my voice then.
Awesome. Excuse me, this is why I have tea. Well. I think that you can be a example of somebody starting at a really early age, just knowing that music was inside of them. And what do you think pushed you to really pursue music and go to school for music and like make it happen?
Well, I was always kind of surrounded with people. Around people doing music. My sister, even though she wasn't the most musical person, really inspired me. You know, she knew that music was a huge part of me, and I always had a fear though at one point to perform in front of people. And she, you know, she made me promise her one day, you know, if this is what you love, you gotta do it, you know, and to do what you can to overcome your fear. So anybody out there who is afraid to perform, I promise you can overcome it. It just takes some time, but if you love it enough, just remind yourself of that.
Absolutely. Oh, good. Awesome. No, that's exactly what a lot of our students need to hear and a lot of parents need to hear. You just don't, you know, well, some people do. I think I have a couple of students that just like were like, oh my God, I'm gonna do this, like with no fear at all. But the large percentage of students have a little inhibition and sometimes put walls up. But I think, you know, I mean, people warm up to Miss Victoria and she inspires them right off the bat, and our students have just grown so much working with her, and so she understands from her own personal experience that if you just keep pushing on, you can make things happen.
Right.
Awesome. Well, you are not only a teacher, but you perform locally.
I do.
Yes, tell us about some of the things that you do.
Yep, so I'm not in a specific band currently, but you know, whoever calls me, I'll sometimes do some solo gigs.
Oh yeah.
A guitar player.
Caller.
But yeah, you know, I teach voice and piano, but I mainly perform voice, so if you need anybody, I'll really do any genre.
Awesome. So even like, you know, people always call for random things, whether it's a wedding or a graduation party or a birthday party that we have here at Mel's that Miss Victoria helps out with, all those things, but even just like acoustic, cafe, restaurant, or big band, crazy awesome shows because yeah, totally. The fact is that Buffalo is a very connected scene musically, and Miss Victoria is right in it, and we're so happy and excited about that. Now, speaking of bigger things, not locally, but internationally, tell us about your next adventure.
Yeah, so I leave this Friday to go to Monte San Savino, Italy. I'll be singing there for 3 weeks.
Oh my gosh.
Friday, come back July 14th. It was kind of last minute, but I'm pretty excited.
She got picked on up.
Yeah. One of the, she's going to be one of the vocal coaches for this program. It's called IAP, which stands for International. National Young Artists Project.
Awesome.
And she's one of the voice teachers at Narden, who I work with. I had no idea she was a part of this program, and I was originally practicing for a different audition, but she heard me and recommended me for this. So I'll be studying abroad and performing abroad. I'll be in an opera called Yanni Skiki. My role is Nella.
Awesome.
And I'll be doing some solo Italian art songs. And then I'll be in Mozart's Requiem. I'll be singing the soprano part.
Of course.
And then I'm also
I'd be the baritone.
Got the little wave. And then I'll be auditioning for the musical Grease when I'm there too.
Oh, cool. I didn't know that. Oh, that's awesome. So exciting. So we really encourage students and teachers alike to not only learn and grow here, but use the growth and use the knowledge to do things in local, national, international music and theater industries. So if you want to become a part of MELS, if you would like for Miss Victoria to teach you, she is back July 14th. This is 2018, when you watch this video in like 2025, because she'll be a rock star then, so you better get on board today. And her spots are filling up. We do have other spots for our teachers, including drums and horns, guitar, piano, voice, and check out our summer camps. Two of them are closed, so definitely check out the ones that are still open so that you can continue to create this summer and be ready for all of our fall classes coming up. Woohoo! So this was Tea Time with Mel and
Victoria.
Woohoo! Have a wonderful week. Happy Monday. And don't forget to click subscribe and share. Okay.
Have a good day.
Bye.